I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autocorrect and spell check in Notepad for Windows. In 2024, Microsoft rolled out autocorrect and spell check features for the Notepad app and enabled both by default. While these features have their benefits, they can be annoying if either writing in a different language, working with lines of computer code, or using non-traditional language. Thankfully, if you're not a fan and want to take back control of your text editor, you can easily turn off the autocorrect and spell check features in Notepad. Step 1. Open the Notepad app on your Windows computer. Step 2. Click the Settings icon in the top right corner of the application to open the Settings menu. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu to the Spelling section. This is where you can toggle off both autocorrect and spell check. When toggled off, these features will be disabled immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.